President.
Thank you again.
It's an honor to see you, and I'm with you. We are with you, and thank you for that.
Yeah,
I'm so proud.
From all my people.
I know. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
We are with you.
President Vasco Alves Cordeiro.
Nice to meet you, President.
Nice to meet you.
So thanks for coming.
And thank you for having us.
Thank you very much.
Very important for us.
Important
to
for
have
us.
This opportunity to speak.
Yes,
okay.
It's a pleasure.
Not just for Ukraine, also for Ukraine, but for all of us, because we know that the Russian, what the Russian want to do with you, but also with all Europe, it's very dangerous of the human rights, you know, not just for me, but it's very important because the values of humanism are the values. I don't hope that if the Russian
for common values, for us it's very important that we understand each other and that you are on this, you know, and to be not alone. And we are very thankful for this support during all this, you know, crucial period from first days of full-scale war, especially how I mentioned it was from heart. Really, we are thankful for this winter. To all these people, societies, and cities and countries, it was too long. We are very happy to see you and to host you here in our country. Very difficult period is to find time, money, and have common victory. So you're welcome. Thank you.
Well, thank you so much, Mr. President. If you allow me. Following your lead, we have established what we've called the Alliance of Cities and Regions for the Reconstruction of Ukraine. That gathers several Ukrainian cities and regions and European cities and regions. And we are doing that. This alliance provides mainly peer-to-peer direct partnership between cities and regions in assistance in rebuilding kindergartens and several